G'day guys, my name is Anthony. I'm doing a showcase and a three-stage test of the new car that came out recently called the Winky. This Winky is called basically a little army jeep. It's the last highest update. It's a pretty cool vehicle. Pretty small, really small, pretty basic, and I like it actually. Pretty cool. So it's not been done up at all. So what I'm going to do. So my first test is to do a stock standard test, no modifications to it. Go over the rocks and terrain and see what it's like, and then I'll do a fully modified one and do it again. And then my last test is speed and the capables of going up a mountain. Alright guys, so let's see what goes on here and see what I recommend. Alright guys. And don't forget to like and subscribe and comment. Comment what you think is the worst vehicle in the game and what is probably the weirdest vehicle in the game. Okay, so this is it here. We're going to go over here. Now, the only thing I don't like about it already is its speed and effect. It's not a bad vehicle, it's pretty good sturdiness. We'll go over and get this done up now. Overall, I think it's a pretty cool vehicle. I haven't really driven one of these before, in the game, because at the time when these first came out about a month ago, I just didn't have the reason to buy one. Any vehicle would go up there, no trouble. The lights are gone. Seriously. At least I'm in a vehicle. Alright, let's go and get this done up fully and see what we can do to it. Whoa! Now, I am doing a showcase of vehicles. So, the showcase I'm doing is, I've gone the wrong way, approximately 10 vehicles, or 20 vehicles, all sorts of vehicles, in particular, Jeeps, off-road vehicles, to motorbikes, to supercars, including go-karts that just came out recently, and I might even do this for a joke, just to push my vehicle. Whoa. So this is the last vehicle I showcase viewed was the Versa, I think it's called. It is the motorbike, the four-wheeler motorbike, the army one. It came out about a month or so ago. Ever since this update, there's not been many new vehicles. And really. I'm gonna time how long it takes me to do this. So on my clock it's 1:44 a.m. Let's see how long it takes. So you got 24 things to do. Body work. Oh yeah. Oh nice. You can put jerry cans on the back. Brakes.
From 60 to 0 in like 2 seconds.
I actually like that one better. This one looks funny. That looks better. Oh, let's see what it looks like. Bumper. I've not seen that before. I actually like that one.
That's a beauty.
Why would you want a tow bar on it? That's stupid. Rear. Can you actually put a tow hook on this or not? No. Engine. Really? Why would you want a... Really? I would have thought they would have done a stack or something on the top. Trailer doors.
American muscle.
Fender. What's that? Oh, hey.
Look, it's sharp.
Grill. Headlight covers. Don't like any of them. Hoodie. Definitely want to put the
now
wheel in the front.
Custom job.
I'm not really worried about the horn. Since the stock standard thing, you can look on the front, you've got six spotlights. Don't actually know if any of them work. I'm going to do this just a standard. I'll go lime, mint green. Livery. I do like that. Oh, that's the right one. Look at that. The old black makes this thing look sick. One thing I really want to do is just change the neon. Oh, what the hell? How much does it cost? 700,000! Jesus! Transmission.
Now you can really manage those
turbo wheels. Off road.
You got great taste.
No. Oh, fuck it.
That's a beauty right there.
What do I think of this so far? Oh, it's alright. Oh my god, all the lights work. That is pretty cool. So overall, looks funny. I think of it, if you could put like a wheel on the back, it would make me look pretty cool. Side looks pretty good. I'll just change the. Like you know, the boot. I do like the lights on this thing. Pretty bright lights. It's not bad vehicle overall. Only one thing I can't see is the friggin' speed. So I'm gonna go take a photo of this for a thumbnail, and then we're gonna go for a wee bit of roading, see what we can do on this thing. Hell, the daylight's not that good. Dark, so you can't see much. Stand on the side. Let's go off-roading. So overall, I think this vehicle is actually really good. It's actually quite a cool car to do up. I didn't know you could do much of it. Let's go on a bit of a road test. Speed. It doesn't have that gutsy speed where you just break down all the time. Speed wise, I like it. Only one thing I don't like about it is the fact that you could put a big fat aerial. Like on the front, there's an area where you can put a massive aerial on the stock bull bar or even on the rear, make a big one, make it look really cool, or even put a proper roll cage. Spare tire at the rear and make it look much better. We make it to the train. So overall, I rate this a 9 out of 10. Speed. 7. Control. Probably an 8. Braking. 6. Small, which is easy.
Oh man!
I want to try and drive in, but I can't. I'd rate this, I'd say, 6.1 or so. That is speed 1. 2, 3. Not bad. Spinning the tires. Flame on the back. Overall, I think this is a really good vehicle. Ideal for a bit of an off-road vehicle, for a bit of a fun game, even a fun game of reenactment wars. You could bring down fun old boys. I think I'm done now. A bit more daylight. Yeah. Oopsie. There goes the lights I'm going to use. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. It's a long video, this one. But hey, thanks guys for enjoying Showcase number 2. And my next vehicle will be the funny looking thing called the Vitra thingy. So yeah. Not so, I already own one. Yeah. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. Like, subscribe.